Hello?
Hello?
Hey girlies, it's me, Candy!
Oh, hey Candy.
Hey Candy!
Hey! Hey, sleep over at my house tonight, alright?
Yeah, that sounds good.
Oh my god, I'm so excited!
Oh my god, I'm so excited!
Girls, so, top three hotties at our school. Go.
Honestly, Bordone.
I'd have to say, Jordan McCann, though.
Number one hottie, Joey Maloney.
Oh my god, I know definitely got Joey Maloney.
Juno? Yeah.
Yeah,
this one, Juno. I said I won't cry
every time, and I do. But she's so independent, you know? I think Juno just reminds me a lot of myself.
This breaks my heart.
No, seriously though, Candy, you kind of remind me of the girl from Garden State. She's so cute.
But no, I think Maria's more like the girl from Garden State.
For sure. More like the ogre from Shrek. Did you get the new Twilight soundtrack?
Oh my gosh! No, I didn't get it yet, but I was just playing the new Taylor Swift song at my house earlier on the guitar, and I'm getting kind of good at it. Our song is the sunscreen door, sneaking out late, singing on your window. When you get home, but your daddy's really mad, and he puts me in the cellar because he beats me.
Oh my gosh, she's getting like really good.
You think that really? You guys are too nice. I'm not getting that good.
Oh my god, you're such a loser! You guys are too nice!
You guys are kind of crying for me!
I'm not because I have emotions, and when you're playing, I love it!
Candy?
Get out of my room, Brandon!
Mom says you guys gotta keep it down.
Whatever, Brandon, just shut the door!
Alright, well, dinner's gonna be ready in like 2 hours, so don't like be late. What's up, Maria?
Oh my gosh, Maria, you totally like Brandon.
Susie, whatever.
He's totally like him.
Hey, well, you like Joey Maloney.
Yeah, you totally like Joey. He's so cute.
He's got a car. Oh my god, you guys, so I heard the most oosiest, juiciest, gooseiest gossip the other day.
Oh my gosh.
Spill it.
I can't just spill it.
You gotta spill it.
Well, spill the milk.
Okay.
Spill the milk, girlfriends.
Be quiet, girls. Okay, so I was at the mall the other day with my mom, right?
I love the mall.
Yeah, I love it too.
I love your mom.
My mom. Okay, so we went to the candle store, right? Which is right in between Hollister and American Eagle. Which
love
I went
Hollister,
to both of them.
But don't like American Eagle.
I don't know. I like both of them.
Well, yeah, you do. You look good in American Eagle.
Okay, thanks. But then we went and had lunch at First Choice. They have such good salad.
And breadsticks.
Yeah, they're
so buttery and
so good. Okay, they're so good.
You eat them for like every meal.
But I went in line to get my fresh pasta, right? Uh-huh. And do you know who else was in line with me?
Who's in line with you?
It was Brayden.
He's cute.
He's not cute. No.
Let's
go on MySpace right now.
MySpace.
Yeah, so then she was all just like boys, and I was just like Cosmo. She was like scented candles. And then I was just like Juno. And then she was just all like playing Sims 2. And then I was just all like Shia LaBeouf. And then it just ended.
You know who kind of looks like Shia LaBeouf, though?
Who?
Joey Maloney.
Oh my god!
Joey Maloney!
Oh my god, I can see that coming from a mile away.
Eat him up. Yeah, seriously, you would say that.
It's so yummy.
Okay.
Yummy.
Oh my gosh, who is that?
Maybe it's Brandon.
Brandon, if you come in my room, I will beat you up.
Did somebody order a pizza?
Oh my god! Oh my god!
And he says, our song is a slam and scream door, sneak it out, it's tapping on your window. When we're on the phone and you talk real slow, cause it's late and your mama don't know.